Hello, my name is Art Carter, CEO of the California Regional Multiple Listing Service. And we're here today to talk a little bit about the basics of the MLS and why its existence is so important to brokers, agents, and to the consumer. Most simply, the MLS is the multiple listing service. The MLS is a community of brokers and agents, and it is a very important part of the home buying and selling process in the United States. What the MLS does boils down to two very important facets, cooperation and compensation. Cooperation is competing brokerages agreeing to work with one another in order to buy and sell real estate. As a listing broker, you agree to compensate other brokerages if they bring you a ready, willing, and able buyer. The United States is really the only place in this world where our system of cooperation and compensation amongst competing brokerages exists. There are a couple of things that the MLS is very focused on, the first of which is integrity. Integrity of the data. We make sure that brokers, agents, and ultimately the consumer can trust the information about listings that they're seeing on their computer screens. An equally important part of the multiple listing service is the exposure we provide for listing data. At CRMLS, not only do listings receive exposure to the 80,000 agents within our system, but at the broker's direction, they'll also receive exposure to over 60 different consumer-facing websites and the IDX websites for over 20,000 brokers and agents. Those are the nuts and the bolts of the multiple listing service, but the real purpose of the MLS is to enable brokers and agents to better serve their consumer. I'm Art Carter. Thank you very much for taking your time to listen today.